I think I got some sage soap too. Make sure. So these are good for kids, good for the mother, for the elderly, for the lady. Definitely that time of mind. You want to shorten it up and you want to put it on spot. You know what I mean? Because they're irritating because it's a purpose. It's an unfertilized egg they go through every month. So this will really help them balance the pH for everybody. Appreciate it, brother. And these, I don't know, I'm gonna take a look. Different ones. That turquoise is good to help open up your third eye. Very good for singers, entertainers, writers, performers, people that might have to, you know, do what I'm doing, speaking in front of large groups. Weird how that is, isn't it? The braces are going one for 22 for 30. Matter of fact, I do it for $10. I need that $10 for this. Like I said, the Palo Santo, very powerful. I got the spray instead of you having to do the smoke. Like a spiritual bath on the go. I think that's it. Take care, my brother.
But you know what they say? Sometimes you make an omelet, you have to shoot a few eggs.
Nobody says that.
Anyway, tell me what happened.
Well, we went to pick up the wolf, but the Brotherhood was already there. Freaking Brotherhood.
The freaking Brotherhood? Yeah. How is that possible? Who messed up?
That's not okay. You gotta kind of just adjust these a little bit.
To get the woke?
Yeah. Because I adjusted it for me. You know what I mean?
He got killed in a cross fire. He's a really nice guy. I'm just in his wife's car.
He's killed.
Yeah.
How is that possible? Holy crap! That just works that so I know we got one. Right. Three more spots. You found one? Okay. Like I said, just for you, brother, just play out. You good on the wings?
Stronger. Yes, sir.
You mean like...
Bryson.
They call it woke as fuck.
Oh,
that's what's up.
I forgot. Bars. Yeah. Bars. You good on the sage soap? You know I sage you something. Okay. I got some black soap. Shea butter. Then I got some neem soap. Then I have neem and turmeric. And then activated charcoal. Yeah, that's gonna get real deep.
I'm very sorry for what I did.
Then I got some sour sops, some orangas. I got some shungite to filter the water. I got some basic copper bracelets for arthritis, carpal tunnel, inflammation. Let me see if I got any more of the soaps. Okay, I got a rose soap. So you said you're good on the sages, right? I got two sages. One, two of them. So, I'll do 2 for $25. So, anytime, I don't think I got no bags.
Awkward.
I apologize. I gotta re-up, man. That's why after Sunday, you still going to the gym show? You don't know?
Yeah.
Okay.
I concur completely.
So after Sunday, I'm going to be having everything on Amazon, Etsy, website. I'm not going to be moving around. You know what I mean? So that's why I'm pretty much saying, hey, murder the rest of the things. You guys want to play online? Right, so, you know what I mean? But of course, you know, still love, you know, I'm still working for you. But I think those might be all the soaps that I'm yeah, I got another activated charcoal. I got some ginseng. I got some moringa. Activated charcoal toothpaste.
Sorry, I'm late. I was helping.
And Mizwak toothpaste. I think that's pretty much it. I got some sea salt oils and some ginseng. I think that's pretty much it, bro, man. Thank you. I'ma bless you with something, brother. You know, my man can't go. Keep the blessings flowing. Keep doing the stuff like that, man. They be programming us, man, to just be content with the gayness, man. It's a lot of predictive programming. Shoot this. This is Labrador, right?
Annoying hoe. I have one for the annoying hoe.
Illumination stone, bro.
Bro.
Yes. Thank you. Take me as I am. Take me as I am. Take me as I am.
Exclusive. You make sure you go follow my brother Raury. He is dynamite and he's freed in his soul. There's a lot of people in this industry who have sold it. So you want to appreciate art when it's genuine. Look at those 420 copper glasses. Ooh. Wow. Ashe.